Jill, was it a big decision for the family to move out from Chile?
We were actually trying to get away from a pretty bad situation, political situation. So we applied to a few countries and Australia was the lucky one that took us in first.
Wow.
So here we are.
And are you not in love with this wonderful place now that you're here and grown up in the country?
Oh, yeah.
But at that time... Oh, yeah, mate. Struth, what a ripping joint. Love it. Ace. How grouse is this country? But when you first came out, how did you find sort of fitting in the, at that early stage?
The hard bits were probably trying to learn the language, and I got really confused between hungry and angry. You know, I was always walking around going, oh, I'm so hungry, so hungry.
I thought you were saying angry.
And the fun bits is just, so multicultural. It's just awesome. It's just a great country.
What a country, everyone! What a country! That's what it's all about. And I get so hungry when other people don't agree with that. So hungry!